This is Wednesday, the 24th of July 2019, with Irish National Kildare. I'm at the nurseries by the Kildare Yard with the foal of Troytown Wattie, or Matty, Troytown Wattie's foal.
Hello.
This is Xavier with me. He's come to join us today.
Hello. She got big. You're beautiful, aren't she? I saw her in the field a while back. Very big.
He's pulling away and it was pecking.
He's beautiful, isn't he, Jordy?
Yeah.
He's got very big.
Hello.
What's
that, Tanya? A foul or a horse, or was it? What's that mean? Is it a foal?
Huh? A foal. They're called foals.
That?
A foal is a foal is the name of a baby horse. A foal is the name of a baby horse. A foal. They're called foal, yeah. The foal is a baby horse. A pup is a baby dog. A foal is a baby horse.
Kitten is a baby cat.
I know. So is that a foal or a horse, honey, again?
Foal.
This one?
It's a foal.
That one?
Yeah.
It's a foal?
This is a foal, yeah.
That one?
Yeah, this one.
Thanks, Tanya.
Yeah. Hello. Beautiful, aren't you? You're getting big. You're getting big, aren't you? Good looking.
White markings on the skin. He's turning brown. He's turning brown. Mm-hmm. Look, he's turning brown.
Yeah.
Turning brown, aren't you?
He was all white, was he?
He was. There's more white on his skin. There's more white on him.
Oh yeah.
He's turning brown
now.
That's his mum over there. She's a cop. His mum is a cop. He's a thoroughbred.
Hello.
You're a biter, are you? Don't be biting me now. Come on. No biting. No biting. I don't want no biting now.
He's only a foal, isn't he?
Yeah.
Quite big, isn't he? And sturdy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Jeannie, you're a biter, are you? Jeannie, Max, no biting now. Come on. Look at those teeth. Look at those men. You're very big teeth, aren't you? You're very big teeth. And you got whiskers as well. You got a few whiskers there, too. You've got a bit of a beard, have you? You do a bit of a trim on your chin, couldn't you?
What is he trying to do?
Trying to bite me.
Why?
Don't know.
What is he trying to do? She's only been friendly.
Sure, yeah.
She's only been friendly.
She's baby pony.
Do you like horses? You like horses?
Baby horses.
Yeah. Beautiful, aren't they?
They're beautiful animals, aren't they?
They
like grass. It's got plenty of grass to eat, hasn't it? But you won't go hungry, that's for sure. The horse can bite you.
Beautiful,
aren't you? Yeah. Aren't you beautiful, aren't you?
horse.
A baby horse on it.
Again, the others at the back. This is McFlurry and her ball at the back now, there. McFlurry. McFlurry. Do you remember her, Journey? McFlurry.
Yeah, McFlurry, oh yeah.
McFlurry at the back there. We know her.
Our poll is lovely.
We know her 2 years. I believe we know her 2 years now. Yeah. 2 years now we know her. Yeah. And her daughter, Apple's not there. She was here at the beginning of the year. She's off here at the moment, but she was here early in the year. McFlurry, these two mares are foster mares, by the way. Both these mares are foster mares. Both these foals will be fostered.
Oh, are they? So they're not there, not the mothers, no?
They are the mothers, yeah, but they be fostered. When they get weaned off, they be fostered into new families, into new farms. So either these foals will go on to the track, they'll be going to new farms. They'll be used as riding horses for children, for kids. They go to a family home.
If you can afford one.
Yeah, yeah.
We're getting some lunch, it's
3 o'clock.
Yeah.
Let's go see all the legends and then we go to lunch.
Okay. No, we're going to the legends. I just pause, hold over a second. Just want to turn my set. Yeah, well, just in a few minutes, Sylvia, okay?
Huh?
Just in a few minutes.
We're going to see another few horses and then we're going for lunch, okay? We're going to see the living legends.
The legends that are
living. Legends of the living, as Liam calls them.
The legends that are living.
We're going to pause there for a few minutes.
Okay.